Police in Lebanon County say they found the truck involved in a hit and run that seriously injured a pedestrian over the weekend in North Londonderry Township. They say they found the truck in Dauphin County on Tuesday. No word yet on the search for the driver.